parties to hear it anywhere else, but in New York, that shit worked. Him, Pro, and TJ. Yeah, no, but I really fuck with Boss. And they had, he was all over Pro's album singing and shit, sounding like fucking James Fonteroy. I was like, what? Boss can sing like this?